perché è un viaggio fu. My brothers and sisters in Christ, I want to welcome all of you here. But before I make this short statement, I want to make, let me just make a small correction or protocol. When the governor came here, the national anthem should have been played. Let them try that guy for less time. The national anthem is not compulsory for me. It's only a unity election, Governor ni election ni. Having said that, Mojukalawo, Yani, Yadura, Esa, Ajayu. Secretary, the third edition, to appreciate what God has done for us individually and collectively, and to thank God for what He has done for us, what He is doing for us, and what He will continue to do for us. When you get the grace of God, then you must show appreciation to God for what you have given you, what you have enjoyed, and what you continue to enjoy. And then, of course, when the Comforter, the Holy Spirit is in you, with you, you can do all things. And that's why you must show gratitude. That's why you must celebrate Him. And of course, if you celebrate God, God will bring about celebration in your life. May God bring about a celebration in your life. And you need the Lord of your support. You have that, God has grown. Governor will have to tell away. So he, you are the wife, he say, Mother, I guide you. Comforter, came in when Jesus Christ was departing this world to give confidence to the disciples and believers. Life will allow for you.
Thank you. Thank you.